to do with that now. Oh.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.